Good morning, it's Friday Live with Dr. JJ from the Adam Care Prayer Corner. A reading from John. Do not work for the food that perishes, but for the food that endures for eternal life, which the Son of God will give you. For it is on God and on that Son, that child, that God has set the seal. When we listen to the word food, it's more than the table. It's larger than the grocery store. Corner store begins with the field where the farmer has planted the seed. That's something that grows. In the Gospel of John, people come to Jesus again and again seeking to understand him and the question of his identity. Who he is and where he came from is a central theme. No other document in the New Testament is more explicit in its answers to that question. Yet these answers remain ironic or paradoxical, as often repelling as persuading the people and men and women with whom Jesus speaks. In the sixth chapter, we see first the crowd, then disciples trying to grasp the enigma of Jesus by using the best tools their religion supplies, the evidence of miracles, traditions, and scripture. Yet each of these tools shatters when confronted with this one who seems to belong to another world. Miracles in the fourth gospel do not easily bring faith to those who witness them, but more about confusion, division, and hostility. This gospel calls them signs, but if they are symbolic markers pointing to our truth, it is by winding an ambiguous path. When this gospel retells one of the stories of Jesus' miraculous acts that were so rich a part of the lore about him, it has not only set the stage for Jesus to talk about himself in words that are often puzzling and challenging to the characters in the story and to ourselves. What questions of faith has our heart articulated recently, either in our own or those of people with whom we have been in conversations? And God, we are not alone in praying for miracles. We offer our prayers to you, knowing that all hungers and thirsts are satisfied in your abiding presence, and you are indeed the bread of life. Amen.